Assalamu alaikum everyone. How are you all? Hope you are all fine. So this is your Shaimin Miss and today I will take your rhymes class. So what you have to do now? Please take out your rhymes book and open at page 44. Today we will learn a new rhyme. Today our rhyme's name is Thank You Dear God. So, at first let me ask you, what date is today? Today is 14th of October. And what day is today? Today is Wednesday. Okay? So, our today's rhyme's name is Thank You Dear God. Thank you, dear God, for sleep through the night. Thank you, dear God, for the glad morning light. So, as you can see, a girl is praying to the God. Okay, she is praising the God. Emeta ki korche? God er proshongsha korche. Allah er proshongsha korche. Okay. So, let's say the rhyme again. Thank you, dear God. My rhyme's name is Thank You Dear God. Thank you, dear God, for the sleep through the night. Thank you, dear God, for the glad morning light. Thank you, dear God, for sleep through the night. Thank you, dear God, for the glad morning light. Okay? So, what you have to do is you have to practice this rhyme over and over again at your home so that you can have a good marks in your exam. And you can also tell it to your parents and your parents will be so happy listening this rhyme from you. Okay? So, inshallah, see you in the next class. Until then, stay safe. Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum.